Welcome back to my channel. Today we will play FIFA Mobile today. And today we're gonna play Retro Stars. The new event. I'm sorry for not uploading that Hall of Legends video. Let's start today with the Retro Haya, 6 million. Yesterday I sold all of these. Alright, let's go to Mystery Sign today. We'll know which player should be here. It was 112 heroes in the position and so we got it. Our first ever player. He is Park Ji-sung. We got him. Park Ji-sung. Oh, there's an
science fair. Where?
What you do? We
now come
keeper, and on that basis, he's got to be a bit cross with himself. De Paul, Correa, Griezmann, Mbappe, Pele. Opportunity! switched around, and the second half is underway. On the offensive. Speculative effort here, and throwing himself at the ball.
Thank you.
Have switched around and the second half is underway. Holland. Jude Bellingham. Kevin De Bruyne. Clean challenge. They get the ball once more. Well, they have it again. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Saeed Al-Umayran getting the ball forward. Well, disappointing end to the move. The referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Holland. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Committed challenge. Now with Al-Owairan, and he says that he wasn't offside by a mile. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. In with a chance, and still a chance, making sure nothing came of it. Bellingham, Seko Fofana, Al-Owairan, Erling Haaland. The attack continues, they're making considerable progress. A fine reading of the situation. Into the final 20 minutes. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. This time, however, it will be a free kick. Well, they have been getting three substitutes warmed up. And by the look of it, all three are coming on. Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper. Al-Owairan. Renato Sanchez, Saeed Al-Owairan, Holland, and he has options available. This could square the game. Is there to be late excitement? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Saeed Al-Owairan. And so into the final 5 minutes. Stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Holland, Al-Owairan, re Rivaldo. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better of the opposition, and that was the case here. They kept going.
attacking challenge. Time situation, 1 minute here. Pele could be a goal. He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring for him. So there goes the final whistle. Real Madrid victorious, and their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well, fairly comfortable in the end, wasn't it? They controlled the middle of the park.
What? Who in the world is that? I guess let's smoke them. No longer aim. I hate to waste my time. What? No! Right, it didn't happen. Are you kidding me? My